مرحبا وأهلا وسهلا فيكم. Hello and welcome to another video brought to you by Learn Levantine Lebanese Arabic with Angela. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notification bell. You can find me on Instagram, Levantine Arabic with Angela. You can also join my exclusive Facebook group, Learn Levantine Lebanese Arabic.
أهلا وسهلا فيكم. Hello and welcome to this video about the main meals in Lebanese. الوجبات الرئيسية. First of all, خضرة means vegetables. خضرة. فواكه is fruit. فواكه. خضرة. فواكه. What are the three main meals called? ترويقة is breakfast. We pronounce the قاف as A in Lebanese. So ترويقة. ترويقة. غدا is lunch. غدا. And dinner is عشاء. عشاء. ترويقة. غدا. عشاء. بيض means eggs in the plural. However, بيضة is one egg. بيض, بيضة. باكل بيض على الترويقة. I eat eggs for breakfast. باكل بيض على الترويقة. So I eat eggs. I used here بيض in general. That means eggs. ع means literally for breakfast. I can say على الترويقة because ع is contracted from على, and I use the ب for the simple present because it's something that I habitually or routinely do, so I have to use the ب prefix. Now in Lebanese we have verbs that describe having breakfast, having lunch and having dinner. So بتروق means I have breakfast. بتروق. بتروق بيض, that means I eat eggs for breakfast. بتروق بيض. Similarly, we have for غدا and عشاء, which we'll see in a bit. رز ودجاج, for example, means rice and chicken. غدا, lunch. باكل رز ودجاج على الغدا, that means I eat rice and chicken for lunch. باكل, notice here we use the ب prefix because it's something that I routinely or habitually do, so I have to add the ب prefix for the simple present. بتغدى is the verb that describes having lunch. بتغدى. بتغدى رز ودجاج. I eat rice and chicken for lunch. So بتغدى here means I eat something for lunch. بتغدى. سلطة, it's quite similar to English almost. سلطة with the emphatic ط. عشاء is dinner and we have a verb for having dinner, which we'll see in a bit. باكل سلطة على العشاء, that means I eat salad for dinner. باكل سلطة على العشاء, or we can say على العشاء as I've mentioned earlier. Now the verb to say I have dinner is بتعشى. بتعشى. I have dinner. So بتعشى سلطة. I eat salad for dinner. So if you look here, باكل سلطة على العشاء, that is you specified for dinner and we use the verb to eat, باكل. But you can simply say بتعشى, that is I have dinner. بتعشى سلطة. Same thing for previously, بتغدى رز ودجاج, instead of saying باكل رز ودجاج على الغدا. And بتروق بيض, instead of saying باكل بيض على الترويقة. So these verbs are like shortcuts. ترويقة, غدا, عشاء. And we say بتروق, بتغدى, بتعشى. بتروق, بتغدى, وبتعشى. And don't forget to use تفضل And faddali if you're asking someone to have food. So if you're having someone over for dinner or you'd like to offer someone some of your food, you can say tfaddal or tfaddali, which is a very common catches phrase. And you can also use it as in, please, here you are, help yourself, or please have, take something. Or if you're opening the door for someone, go ahead or go first, you say tfaddal, tfaddali, a very flexible and widely used term in Arabic. And to say bon appetit, sahtain, sahtain. Saha means health. It's kind of like twice bon appetit or to health. So sahtain, that means bon appetit or may you have good health. And we also say bisahtak, like to your health, literally. That is cheese or a toast to your health. Bisahtak. If you're addressing a female, you will say bisahtik. بصحتك. And if someone says صحتين, it would be nice to reply على قلبك if you're addressing a male, or على قلبك if you're addressing a female. على قلبك, على قلبك. Now, what does on your heart mean? It doesn't mean on your heart. That means it's I'm wishing the same for you, or may the same pleasure or feeling be upon your heart. May you enjoy the same health and bliss. Thank you for watching, and I hope that you've enjoyed this video.
Shukran للمتابعة. Thank you for watching the video. Don't forget to subscribe and join the Facebook learning group, Learn Levantine Lebanese Arabic. Find me on Instagram, Levantine Arabic with Angela.